Hi, Gab.
Hi, Helena.
How are you doing?
Fine. Good to see you.
Good to see you too. I can see you're home, right?
Yeah. Do some homeworking from time to time. So, yes,
it's good. Well, I am happy that you have time for this brief call. And please introduce yourself.
I'm Geert de Metz. I'm a product and technical support engineer for Holcim Belgium since almost 31 years now. Holcim Belgium is part of the LaFarge Holcim group worldwide. We produce in Belgium cement, aggregates, and ready-mix concrete. And I'm working in the cement division. Quite a big part of them are prefab clients. And they monitor because they want to have some knowledge of strength at the moment of action. Action which can be demolding, manipulating, pre-stressing, post-stressing, and those kind of things.
And how did your clients do this before the system like Maturix have come?
Most of them do it by testing control cubes. And if I say control cubes, I mean cubes made with the concrete of the elements, but are stored nearby the elements. So they try to have a concrete which is as close as possible to the elements. But what you always have is the uncertainty of how different is the heat development in my element compared to my control cubes.
And where do you think the main issues and mistakes are happening with this method?
You have no idea in which way the mass effect of your element is influencing the strength development in the element itself. So your cube can be ahead of your element, or most of the time is giving an underestimate of the real development of strength in the element. If you're convinced that there is a gap between your control cube and your element, and you're convinced of the fact that temperature monitoring and maturity can help you, then, of course, the Maturix system helps you do the monitoring, link your monitoring with strength, and have the data available real time at any time. Those are the main advantages.
I don't really have more questions. Okay. So thank you for your time.
Okay,
and,
my pleasure.
Speak to you soon.
Okay, bye-bye.
Take care, bye-bye.
Bye.